in the Nohebi Volleyball Club GC. Then you know what happened next. The transphobe son of a bitch goes, "You'll never be a man, you're too weak, and you're just a crybaby anyways like a little baby girl." Then motherfucking Hiru goes, "You mad he can get a 10-inch sklong if he wants, while you're stuck with a 2-inch peanut for a dick." It was funny. Hiru. Yes, that's my B people. Nohebi 3rd. Years are a different breed of Nohebi students. For real, I want what they're on. Sigiro now. Anything else happened? Oh yeah, so much happened. So then the bitch goes, "It's not like you got a big dick, you emo freak." Hiru, would you like to elaborate what you said to him? "I got 7 1/2, you can go ask my boyfriend, he got a lot of my dick pics." Yes. Why are you encouraging this? Wait, Tsukishima-san. Has Hiru sent dick pics? That's what you got from the entire chat? Are you not concerned Hiru-san just revealed his dick size? I said that as a way to shut him up. If I did, I would've been staring at my phone every single day. But sadly he won't let me have his dick pics. "You're disgusting, Izumi," says the guy who fucking made out with me to confess and stare at my ass whenever he walks into me changing. Like dead on, right on my naked booty. That's enough please. The Rosaki are a different breed of horny virgins. Horny what? I don't fucking know, I just call them that. Like, they're basically so sexual in their relationship but never fuck, yet. I don't want to know what goes in Kyugura's mind when he thinks of shit like this. I hate myself too, Numei-san. Pretty much sums up their relationship. And the horniest couple in the chat award goes to Irosaki. I hate you all. Okay fair, but if you had Sugiru's boyfriend in here, they'd be twice as horny as us. Why'd you have to drag me into this? Cause it's true, I can just tell you guys tell sex jokes to each other any chance you get. Fair. While we're on the topic of horny, can we all agree that Takachiho-san is a huge simp for Numei-san's thighs and chest? Sigiro no. I should've known you would say this. Boy, you rant about Numei-san's physical physique almost every day. Surprised you haven't mentioned anything about his ass. Okay, that's enough. Okay, but I have a question for you guys. And I hope you gays answer it honestly. Okay. Which one of you assholes killed Meatball? Who the fuck is Meatball? His pet dog in the world we all share in Minecraft. And I know it was one of you, except Hiru and Kyugiri, because only we have access to that world. Why are Hiru-san and Kyugiri excluded? 1. Hiru is my boyfriend, and he knows I would burn all his armor and weapons if he kills any of my pets too. Kyugiri is the one who helped me tame Meatball, so of course he ain't gonna kill it. Well, it wasn't me, I haven't touched our world in a week. Speaking of which, Sigiro accidentally burned your farm when you were a fly Norweak. What? It was an accident, I promise. Akuma told me to burn our stuff we didn't need, and I accidentally lit your farm on fire. I'm sorry, Numei-san. It's okay, Sigiro. I'm going online real quick to fix my farm. Numei has went offline. Hello, which one of you killed Meatball? It can't be Numei. As well, since there was proof he wasn't online all week. So Deshao, Takachiho, Sigiro, and Akuma, which one of you killed my precious Meatball? Don't make me go to each of your houses and smack the shit out of you. Seriously though, we had a dignified funeral for Meatball. When Izumi found out he was dead, he was crying for 2 hours, took a break to eat ice cream, and then cried for another 5 hours. It was Deshao. You snitch. I fucking trusted you. I gave you 360 to not tell. I am not going to risk Saki coming up to my house at 3 AM with his katana. Tsukishima-san has a katana? We went to a convention in our first year and Izumi bought a katana. How are you so calm about this, Hiru-san? Izumi could've done something worse, to be honest. Sugiro, you bitch. That was revenge for killing off Pookie and burning my food supply. Do I even want to know who the fuck is Pookie? That was Sugiru-san's pet parrot. He found him while looking for diamonds for weapons. What? I don't give a fuck about your dumb parrot. You killed my dog. What do you mean, dumb parrot? Pookie was an amazing bird, fuck you. No, fuck you. How long will this go on? Who knows, might as well get some popcorn. Nume has went online. Hey, I fixed my farm. Pookie was peacefully sitting on the ground and you decided to kill him. Fuck that bird, he was trespassing on my pool. Pool. It was a fucking bathtub. You dare question my home designing skills? Nume about to commit unalive. Did I come at a wrong time? This shit normal at this point. We've been friends with them for 3 years, Kazuma. How are you not used to this? Fair point. I'm Sueingu Sugiru. Dude, you killed my parrot first. Fuck you. Get online, bitch. 1v1 me right now. Fine. Sakishima has went offline. Deishao has went offline. What the fuck just happened? Ah, what a normal day in the Nohebi GC. Wait, where are they going? I think I know. At Sakishima, Bilambi the referee, I wanna see this shit go down. Here I'll screen share. Deru has started. Screen share.
Meanwhile,
Deru has stopped screen sharing. Har, I win. Fuck you, Saki. No fucking fair, bitch. Beatrix is fucking broken, I tell you. I demand a rematch. You just salty. That emoji is disgusting. Hiru-san. I could've done better. Damn, and I was really rooting for you, Saki. Disappointed. You didn't even help me. Or. Whoa. We just throwing W bombs, I thought we were besties? Removing our affinity. Wait, no, I'm sorry. Please know we are already at level 5 affinity. What did I do to get here? You joined the team, made yourself the dad of the team, dated one of the idiotic members, and continue to do this for 3 years. Excuse me, idiotic? I'm the smartest one here. I said idiotic, not mentally challenged. But hey, maybe you are mentally challenged. And I thought you were the nice one. Akuma. I'm about to make your internal organs external, if you don't stop using caps lock. Shiver me timbers. Oh.
Disgusting!
Someone kick him out. Sakishima has kicked Takajiho from the group chat. Problem solved. Why is it always my boyfriend getting removed or muted? Now wait a damn minute, you're not even admin. Magic. You may, you got weird taste in men. I could say the same about you. Excuse me? Are we not going to add Takajiho-san back? Kigiri, did you see his message? Fair. Nume has added Takachiho into the group chat. Yay.
Ew.
Thank you, baby. Please don't use those images. No, Nume, why do you do that? Shut the fuck up, you aren't any better. How fucking dare you spelled horrendously wrong. What the fuck? I'm more impressed he managed to mess that up. Lmao, that wasn't me. Haha, definitely. Not. Idiot, absolute idiot. You're a dick, Koji. Hiru correcting his dumbass. Deishao in pain. I regret ever joining this team. No, you don't. Yeah, you wouldn't have been able to meet Shibayama if you didn't join. I hate you all.
Love made me crazy, if it doesn't, you ain't doing it right. Oh Lord, save me, my drug is my baby.
Fout. Nu may come get your mans before he takes Saki. You think I can do something about this? Were they not just fighting like 2 minutes ago? Talk about mood swings. Saki Taka's friendship is on another level. How dare you interrupt US? You're sleeping on the couch, Kazuma. We don't live together, Yoshiaya. No yet, Sir Taka Chaho. Oh I, how dare you make my best bitch sad. Best, what? Ignore it. Damn, my own boyfriend isn't on my side. Wanna run into the sunset together, Taka? Thought you would never ask. Packing my stuff right now. No, may you mind if I crash at your place? Not at all, you're welcome to stay. Daru has went a flying. No, may has went a flying. Help, he's actually packing. Baby, no, it was a joke, I'm sorry. Come back and cuddle me again. No, Kazuma just left the room. Sakishima has went a flying. Takachiho has went a flying. Should we do something or? Nah, this is normal. Give them a few minutes, then everything will be normal by tomorrow. How in the world did this go from Hiru and Aishao encountering a transphobe classmate to whatever?